and about 250 million car rentals also around the world. And if you consider that each vehicle transaction requires multiple inspections, we're looking at over 500 million of car inspections, damage inspections around the world. Now, these inspections are supposed to find damage on a car. So, how likely is this car here to be damaged? Statistically speaking, quite likely. If you consider OECD data and data from the US Department of Road Safety, every 5 seconds a vehicle gets damaged. So that means from the moment I stepped here on stage, more than 10 vehicles already been damaged, and we keep counting. Since the start of the day, a couple of hundreds, if not 1,000. This car, if properly inspected, is deemed not roadworthy because its bumper has been collapsed and it requires a repair to the tune of $2,500. So the trouble with car inspection is that they're largely manual, they're inconsistent, and they miss damages, which cause over $50 billion of damages and losses across the auto industry. Our vision in Ravin is to create one platform to inspect vehicles. We create trust wherever vehicles change hands, sales, rentals, insurance, using standard off-the-shelf cameras like the one you're holding in your hand, the mobile phone, as well as CCTVs, and artificial intelligence, of course. So the market is huge. Hope that's clear. We work across three segments: the car rental, share, and lease, the car sales and delivery, and insurance claims. And in each of those, we see hundreds of billions of dollars in revenues potentially with our paper scan revenue model. In all of those, we provide more detection and recovery of damages in real time. We cut down the inspection costs and time, and we enable accurate valuation of the damage and the vehicle. I'm leading the company, London and Israel, as well as the US now, having run a couple of digital companies backed by Shell in the last couple of years, and I'm joined by two co-founders who are both PhDs that sold and built computer vision companies. We're backed by Shell Ventures, and we're proud to work with very strong partners like the Avis Budget Group, with which we work in Heathrow Airport and a couple of other locations around the world. The way it works is pretty simple. A vehicle can be driven along a road, scanned by two or three or four CCTV cameras seamlessly, as well as being scanned by a mobile phone by a user who could be an insurance customer just after an incident. We look at the car, we create a 360 model of the car, and then render a model in real time, even if we've never seen this car before, detecting a position of the damage, the type of damage, as well as things like logic on repair and value. We push that to the user in terms of a report, either through our own app, web dashboard, also through API call straight into a client interface. Ravin is currently deployed at key major locations around the world, mainly in Europe and the US, with a run rate today of thousands and over 10,000 cars daily being seen by our cameras. This makes us probably the world's largest and fastest growing database for vehicle damage. Lastly, what sets us apart from potentially other solutions on the market? We do not build vehicle scanners per se. Rather than building rigid scanners requiring special cameras, lighting, gates, tunnels, we rely on standard off-the-shelf cameras that many of us can install ourselves. This means that we can adapt ourselves to the normal operation of the site, and this is also allowing us quick recovery if some of our cameras are damaged. Second, it's fully automated. So we don't need a person to sit next to the cameras and look at the car or inspect like in an airport. We can sit behind a desktop next to a mobile phone around the world and connect to all these sites and see inspections as they come. And lastly, it's a flexible and efficient model using the car itself for reference data. We're capable of diagnosing pretty good damages, even on people, on vehicles that we've never seen before. So that's us. We've raised $5 million to date, and we're looking at the next round. So if you're interested to learn more, please get in touch.